Hello, everyone. Well, here's something we say every day of the week, don't we? It's a beautiful day for football in Manchester at the Etihad Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. Well, designs they might have on the title seem to be slithering away, so they can't afford to put in a poor performance on this particular occasion. It is Manchester City taking on Liverpool.
Well, it's now or never, Derek. They have to get these 3 points here today. And in my view, they need to show a bit more ambition by getting it forward, getting more crosses into the box, and getting more support to the strikers. It might be a little bit too late, though.
And so, the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson begins in goal. Nathan Ake plays with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Rodri in central midfield. And the
big moment here.
He's done it! And that changes the title dynamic considerably.
Well, they're left with a mountain to climb now. We need to see a quick response.
Back underway. Will that goal have the effect of stinging Liverpool into action? Luis Diaz. Real chance. In it goes! And that changes the mood!
Well, they've got the momentum. Can they now go and win this one?
So back underway. One goal apiece here. Ake. Goalkeeper has it. Extremely sloppy in possession. He has teammates around him. Useful looking ball. Well, he was on his own, but couldn't take advantage of it.
Well, I'm not surprised he missed that. He never really looked in complete control, did he?
De Bruyne. Now Haaland. Real chance. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Well, I'm not sure the keeper particularly wanted that, but danger averted for now. And possession lost, intercepted. Henderson. Can they forge ahead? And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. They're really pressing their opponents. Perfect challenge. Can he find the right pass? Nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball?
Thank you for your cooperation.
Robertson. Could be! And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now?
Having conceded, Manchester City know they've got to come up with a response. A City free kick forthcoming. Well, just a warning on this occasion. Might have decided to hand out the yellow card. Haaland, can they square the game? That levels it. And my goodness, different equation now.
Well, that really has made it interesting. They've got to get their minds back on this one.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Haaland. Shot attempted. And the keeper had the measure of it. Trying to pick out a teammate. Not away completely. Looking in. Oh, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And he's broken free. And a good take under duress there. Kyle Walker under pressure here. Poor attempt at a pass, really. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Oh, great vision. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Oh, lovely ball. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
De Bruyne. Well, he's lost the ball. How can they make something happen? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they keep it going? In with a chance. Taking everyone by surprise, yet at the same time, we know just how capable he is. A special moment. And he has options available. Oh, what an opportunity. Keeping it out.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, they're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. Salah. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Half time, that will do it for the first half here at the Etihad. So back in business, the second half underway, and City trying to plot a route back into this one. Really good challenge. The conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. He's in here. Has eyes for goal. And a goal it is. What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
That's a big moment. They can't let it slip now, surely.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, deciding to test the keeper, but no problems really. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. And a yellow card for that, Stewart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Manchester City coming off the pitch, number 37, Phil Foden, to be replaced by number 26, Riyad Mahrez.
He has time to play it over and reading it absolutely superbly. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? A super tackle and they've won possession. And that's not what you want to be doing when you've already been booked. Goalkeeper's best friend. Well, they can keep possession of it now.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Well, it could be on for him here. What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. And he's lost custody of the ball here. City unable to retain possession. Well, the referee trying to play advantage there, but it wasn't forthcoming. Short and along the ground. Well, it is a yellow card, and it seems to be a problem of discipline here, Stuart.
Well, this is getting out of control. They've got to refocus here and get their...
It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Oh, great attacking play. And saved by the keeper. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Playing it short. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in?
Substitution for Manchester City. Coming off the pitch, number 8, Ilkay Gundogan. To be replaced.
They favoured a short one here.
20, Bernardo Silva.
Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. You wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. They've got it now, what can they do? Well, it is a caution, and quite frankly, he can't really quibble.
No, it's been coming, hasn't it? He's got to be careful now. He could get a red if he's not careful.
Well, space for them here. Applying vigorous pressure. 20 minutes remaining. This looks threatening. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty.
Substitution for Manchester City. Coming off the pitch, number 17, Kevin De Bruyne. Coming onto the pitch, number 4, Calvin Phillips.
This to pull one back. And he's missed spectacularly.
Well, that's such a poor penalty. He's missed that by a mile.
A change in the offing for City. A real struggle to contain him. And he has options available. Prepare to take on the shot. Got to it easily, the keeper. Pressure on the keeper. Real chance. And excellent goalkeeping.
Well, it is good goalkeeping, but the finish wasn't really good enough, was it?
Well, taken away. He won the ball. Walker. This might have potential. He's in with a chance. And there it is. All in the melting pot now. And what a finale we could have in store for us.
Well, here's the goal again. And what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And this is Haaland at his very best. He's composed, he shows great technique, and he just smashes it beyond the keeper.
Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Just the challenge that was required. Useful looking ball. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And no problems at all for the keeper. Henderson. Now with Alisson. Not long left, and they need a goal from some source if they are to prevent their season ending early.
Well, they look like a beaten team to me. Unless they score soon, their season is over, and I just can't see it happening.
Oh, my goodness, what a strike from so far out. Absolutely sensational. Unstoppable. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Well, out of play it goes, and that was in no small measure due to the effective press. Salah. Well, Salah, well, he loves to do this. Cut in off the flank. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Nunez. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Well, he was very keen to give them the advantage, but instead it will be a free kick now. He's got to have a go here. Well, actually, and that is it. A hard result for them to digest. And with that, their title hopes have officially been dashed.
Second best in most areas of the pitch. Now they have to watch the celebration.